I paid for mine. This one ain't mine. I tell you something else I like is the response to the throttle on that Prowler. It gets some bitch just to go. It's like you got the press on it.
Yeah.
Whereas this is just a light so.
They took a lot of things and redesigned them and tried to improve them. Bumps you normally slow down for, you really don't need to slow down for anymore.
Yeah, but let you get a hit on me, it looks good.
Yeah. Dual throttle bodies on it. I said, Philip, when you come out here with something you can beat me with, we'll talk about it.
Yeah, Philip, nice job.
Yeah, the engineers did a wonderful job on this machine. Standoff.
Pardon? Standoff?
All right, go back up around. They're not going to come.
Get to the top and take the whole work.
Okay, I just turned back into them. Right here.
Back and below you, right here. Actually, 60% of your weight is behind you on the whole machine. Your butt is right at the center of gravity of the whole machine. So we can go on through. Line up with that same thing. wind up and go right back through them. Go ahead. We'll go down the hill here. Take this trail. This way, I mean, so right on this one, and left on this one. This way you get a chance to feel the power steering.
So we actually had a guy that his whole job was to fix that problem. Now you'll only notice it, and I don't think we hit anything on the trailer that I noticed.
That was a weird four-wheel drive. Yeah, I never had it.